gentlemen, and welcome to Sublette Middle School High School for our Middle School Awards and Promotion Night. We'd like to thank you for coming tonight. Please join me in welcoming Ms. Lexi Wright for our opening.
Hello and good evening. I want to thank teachers, staff, and families for coming to the promotion tonight. I would also like to give a big thank you to everyone for supporting us throughout these 2 years in middle school. Without all the support, we wouldn't have had the 2 incredible years we did. These 2 years were very different from what we expected, but we got through all of it, and we are very grateful that we're getting some normalcy back towards the end of the year. The time in middle school has been some of the best years so far. We have learned a lot academically, thanks to our amazing teachers. They have helped give us the greatest opportunities these 2 years. One of the new events has been our leadership conferences throughout the year. I was glad to be able to part of these as a class officer. It taught me great leadership skills for my future. There were lots of moments I would want to remember from this year, such as all the laughs we had in math, or the sticky notes in science, or the 3 times we had doorknobs fall off the doors. Another one was going to the 8 foots in gym. After all the challenges and experiences these 2 years, it's time to do bigger and better things next year in high school. Our class definitely won't be coming as a shy class next year, so they'll know we're coming. I would also then like to wish the new 7th and 8th graders a great next year in middle school. Lastly, I would like to thank each one of my classmates for making these 2 years great for all of us. Each person had a great contribution to the class.
Thank you, Lexi. We will now do our presentation of awards for our 7th and 8th graders. So teachers and coaches, if you would please come down to the front, that would be great. Okay, starting with our 7th graders, we have Roman Bell and Nicholas Inquisible. Colton Berg was in basketball, football, track, quiz bowl, vocal, High Plains League. He had a 1 rating. Angel Tamar was in basketball, cheerleading, volleyball, and quiz bowl. Connie Bird was in band, quiz bowl, leadership, vocal, and in the High Plains League music. She had a 1 on the girls' ensemble. Hayden Conception was in football and basketball. Kenzie Davis was in volleyball, and she was a High Plains League art participant. Bryson Dyke was in basketball, football, track, quiz bowl, vocal, and in the High Plains League music, he had a 1 rating on the boys ensemble. Landry Forrester, basketball, cheerleading, track, volleyball, band, quiz bowl, leadership. She was also the class president. She was in vocal, and in the High Plains League music, she had a 1 rating on the girls ensemble. Was involved in basketball and track. Cy Greason was in basketball, track, band, vocal, and in the High Plains League music contest. He had a 1 rating. The boys' ensemble and his vocal solo. Kayla Hall, basketball, band, quiz bowl, and she was a High Plains League artist. Rebecca Hall was involved in basketball. Adam Hopkins was an academic participant this year. Xavier Hernandez, basketball, cheerleading, track, volleyball, leadership, class vice president, vocal, and in the High Plains League music contest, she had a 1 in the girls' ensemble. Bryson Hoffman was in basketball, football, track, vocal, and in the High Plains music contest, he had a 1 rating in the boys' ensemble. Kara Leonard, basketball, cheerleading, track, volleyball, band, High Plains League music, 1 rating on the bass player net. Solo, quiz bowl, leadership, class secretary, treasurer, vocal, and in the High Plains music contest, she had a 1 rating on the girls' ensemble. Maria Martinez, basketball, track, volleyball, band, vocal, and in the High Plains League music contest, she had a 1 rating on the girls' ensemble. Isaac McVeigh was in basketball, football, track, vocal, and in the High Plains League music contest, he had a 1 rating on the boys' ensemble. Levi Pinnard was involved in basketball, track, quiz bowl, leadership, vocal, in the High Plains League music, he had a 1 rating on his vocal solo and boys' ensemble. Sienna Settles was a High Plains League art participant this year. Ethan Weber was in basketball, football, track, vocal, and in the High Plains League music, he had a 1 rating on the music. Brandon Meany was involved in band this year. Kane Ruby was in basketball, track, band, quiz bowl, and he was a High Plains League art participant. Congratulations, sir. Okay, now for our 8th graders. Katie Vanlin was an academic participant this year. Andrew Chopin was in basketball, football, and track. Lindsay Dyke was in basketball, cheerleading, track, volleyball, leadership, vocal, and in the High Plains League music contest, she had a 1 rating on the girls' ensemble. Wyatt Flores was a High Plains League art participant this year. Caleb Friesen was in basketball, football, track, quiz bowl, leadership. He's the class president for the 8th grader. He was involved in vocal. In the High Plains League music, he had a 1 rating on his vocal solo and his ensemble. We Brianna Griesen was basketball manager, track, band, High Plains League Music. She got a 1 rating on her trumpet solo. She was in vocal, and in the High Plains League Music Contest, she had a 1 rating on the girls' ensemble. Jonathan Groves was in basketball, football, track, quiz bowl, leadership, vocal, and in the High Plains League Music Contest, he had a 1 rating on the boys' ensemble. Ian Harrison was in basketball, cross-country, band, quiz bowl, vocal, and in the High Plains League Music Contest, he had a 1 rating on his vocal solo and boys' ensemble. Diego Gonzalez was in basketball, track, band, vocal, in the High Plains League Music. He got a 1 rating on his vocal solo and the boys' ensemble. Natalie Gonzalez was in basketball, cheerleading, track, volleyball, vocal, in the High Plains League Music Contest. She got a 1 rating on the girls' ensemble. Nina Gunter was in vocal, and in the High Plains League Music Contest, she got a 1 rating in the girls' ensemble and her vocal solo. Maria Ian was in basketball, track manager, volleyball manager, vocal, in the High Plains League Music Contest, she got a 1 rating on her girls' ensemble.
Contest, she received a 1 rating in the girls' ensemble.
Vanessa Torres was involved in basketball, a volleyball manager, vocal, and in the High Plains League Music Contest, she received a 1 rating in the Girls Ensemble. Chloe Traylor was involved in volleyball, track, and the High Plains League art. She was a High Plains League art participant, band, and she received a 1 rating in the High Plains League Music Contest with her clarinet solo. Basketball as a cheerleader in band and was a High Plains League art participant. Maggie Villalobos was involved in basketball as a cheerleader in track, volleyball, vocal, and received a 1 rating in the High Plains League Music Contest in her girls' ensemble. Drake Weber was involved in basketball, football, track, quiz bowl, vocal, and in the High Plains League Music Contest, he received a 1 rating in the quiz ensemble. Lexi Wright was involved in basketball, volleyball, band. In the High Plains League Music Contest, she received a 1 rating for her clarinet solo. She was also involved in leadership. She was the class secretary treasurer. She was involved in vocal. And in the High Plains League Music Contest, she received a 1 rating in her solo and her girls' ensemble. At this time, please give a warm welcome to the Sublette Middle School Choir. up, guys. Okay, now we will have our presentation of academic honors. There are two classifications for our academic honors. One is the principal's honor roll, and the other is the superintendent's honor roll. To be on the principal's honor roll, you have to be between a 3.5 and a 3.99 GPA. To be on the superintendent's honor roll, you have to maintain a 4.0 GPA. So we will start with the seventh graders. When I call your name, please stand. We'll hold our applause till the end. Seventh graders that earned the principal's honor roll this year: Roman Bell, Colton Bird, Angel Chavarria, Bryson Dyke, Cy Greason, Kaylin Hall, Rebecca Hall, Adam Hawkins, Xaley Hernandez, Kara Leonard, Maria Martinez, Isaac McVeigh, Daniel Sains, Sienna Settles, Ethan Weber, Brandon Levy, Caden Levy. Congratulations, guys. Our seventh graders that made the superintendent's list for a perfect 4.0 GPA. Please stand when I call your name. Connie Bird, Kenzie Davis, Landry Forrester, and Levi Pimple. Okay, now to our eighth graders. The principal's honor roll, please stand when I call your name. Katharina Vanman, Lindsay Dyke, Wyatt Flores, Caleb Friesen, Brianna Friesen, Jonathan Froese, Ian Gerritsen, Diego Gonzalez, Natalie Gonzalez, Aaliyah Guillen, Anna Hendricks, Ashton Kane, Lane Love, Joel Loya, Riley McAllister, Kate Morales, Eric Nahara, Azalea Renellis, Carlos Pena, Yesenia Fuentes, Kimberly Renteria, Madeline Sherwood, Janessa Torres, Chloe Traylor, Isabella Trejo, Maggie Villalobos, and Drake Webber. The two young ladies that made the superintendent's honor roll with a 4.0 GPA, Nita Gunter and Alexi Wright. Responsibility in the school, work to build school pride, display good sportsmanship, and is friendly towards new students and encouraging them to become involved in the school. Reverence shows reverence, concern, and respect for the well-being of others. Parents and students, this year it was a really hard choice whenever we were trying to determine which boy and girl fit the following criteria. Matter of fact, we had to send the survey out 2 or 3 times to the teachers to get a clear-cut winner. So, some things that the teachers had to say about this year's female recipient. She works hard in everything that she does. She works to be respectful and kind. She's a great leader. This student is always friendly and helps out with our after-school program. Our students love her, and she is a great role model. This year's Female Citizenship Award winner is Ms. Lexi Wright. Here are some things that the teachers had to say about this year's male recipient. This student is kind and respectful at all times. It is very rare to see him not in a good mood and being kind to others. He's always kind and has a great attitude. He's always willing to serve others. This year's Male Citizenship Award goes to Mr. Diego Gonzalez.
Caleb Breezy.
Jonathan Froese. Ian Garrison. Diego Gonzalez. Natalie Gonzalez. Kimberly Renteria. Isabella Trejo. Drake Weber. Lexi Wright. Please join me in welcoming for our closing.
Thank you.